Hello students, today we are going to learn algebraic expressions. Okay, algebraic expressions and its operations. Okay, for that first we need to know the variable constant, term and expression. Okay, these are the terms we have to know. Variable is nothing but which is does not have a fixed value. Okay, not fixed, which is not a fixed value, this is called a variable, and which has a fixed value, this is called constant. Here the example of variable are x, y, z, and the example of constants are 1, 2, 3, so on. Okay, term, the combination of variables and constants is called terms. Okay, these are called terms. And expression, terms which are separated by plus or minus is called expressions. Terms which are separated by plus or minus are called expressions. Here just see, variable is nothing but which does not have a fixed value, and constant is nothing but which have a fixed value, and term is nothing but either variable or constant, or combination of variable and constant is called term. Next, expression. Expression is nothing but terms are separated by plus or minus symbol or called expressions. Okay, next, according to terms we have some types of expressions. Now we are going to see the types of expressions. Okay, according to term based types of expressions. First one, monomial. Okay, first one, monomial. Monomial is nothing but we have only one term in the expression. One term in the expression is called monomial expression. If we have only one term, single term in the expression, those are called monomial expressions. These are the examples. 2 is a example for monomial. 2x is single term, x by 2, and 2xy is also a monomial expression. Okay, next we have binomial expression. We have binomial expression. Binomial in the sense, by in the sense 2. So if we have two terms in the expression, those are called binomial expressions. Two terms in is nothing but 2 plus x. 2 is a term, x is a term. These two are separated by plus symbol. So two terms are there in the expression. That's why this is binomial expression. Okay, x square plus 2 is a binomial. X plus y is a binomial. Next, we have trinomial expression. Next, we have trinomial expression. Trinomial is nothing but tri in the sense three terms. If we have an expression with three terms, so that type of expressions are called trinomial expressions. Here, x square plus 2x plus 2 is a expression. In this, we have three terms. These type of expressions are called trinomial expressions. Next, we have quadrinomial expressions. Next, we have quadrinomial expressions. Those are nothing but if we have four terms in the expression. If we have four terms in the expression, those are called quadrinomial expressions. X cube plus x square plus 2x plus 2. This is nothing but quadrinomial expression. We have last one, multinomial expressions. Multinomial expressions. If we have the expression with more than two terms, is called multinomial. More than two terms in the given expression. Those type of expressions are called multinomial expressions. Okay, to know we saw the types of expressions depends on its terms. Now we are going to discuss about the types of expressions depends on its degree. So before going further, what is degree of an expression? Degree of an expression. Okay, degree of an expression is nothing but the highest power of the variable of a given term is called the degree of the expression. The highest power of the variable in the given term is called degree of the expression. So here the degree of this term is 2, sir. Here the degree of this term is 1. Here the degree of this term is 0, because we are writing the constant as x to the power 2 into x to the power of 0. So x power 0 value is 1. 2 into 1, 2. Again the value remain unchanged, so that's why the degree of the constant is always 0. Now here the degree of this term is 2, this term is 1, and this term is 0. Now what is the highest power of the term? This is 2 is the highest power of the term. This 2 will become the degree of the given expression x square plus 2x plus 2. Okay, once again just go through the definition. The highest power of a variable in the given term is called degree of an expression. Okay, so here the 2 is the highest power of the variable in the given terms, that's why 2 is the degree of the this given expression. According to degree we have some types, those are linear expressions, first one, linear expression is nothing but the degree of the expression is 1. The degree of the expression is 1. Then that expressions are called linear expressions. The degree of the expression is 1. Those expressions are called linear expressions. Example, x plus 2, 2x plus 3, x. These are all comes under linear expressions. Okay. The degree of these expressions are called what? 1. The highest power of the variable term is 1. Here also 1. Here also 1. So the degree of the given expressions is 1. That's why we say that these are linear expressions. Now this is also the linear expression with two variables. These three are linear expressions with in one variable, but here it is x plus y is nothing but linear expression in two variable. Okay. After linear expressions, we have quadratic expressions. Quadratic expression. Quadratic expression is nothing but if the degree of the given expression is 2, if the degree of the given expression is 2, then those type of expressions are called quadratic expressions. The degree of the expression is 2. Those type of expressions are called quadratic expression. Now, see the example, x square plus 2x plus 2. The degree of the expression is 2. Because highest power of the variable term is 2. That's why degree of the expression is 2. So this is x square plus 2x plus 2 is nothing but a quadratic expression. Now we have the third one, cubic expression. Cubic expression. Okay, cubic expression is nothing but if the degree of the given expression is 3, then we can say that the given expressions are called cubic expressions. Now see, 2x cube plus 2x square plus x plus 2 is a expression. The degree of this expression is nothing but 3. So that's why these type of expressions are called cubic expressions. Clear? If the degree of the expression is 1, we can say that linear expression. If the degree of the expression is 2, we can say that quadratic expression. If the degree of the expression is 3, cubic expression. Okay. After cubic expression, we have fourth one, biquadratic expression. Biquadratic expression is nothing but if the degree of the given expression is 4, then those type of expressions are called biquadratic expressions. Here is an example. X power 4 plus 3x cube plus 2x square plus 2x plus 2 is a biquadratic expression. Now here we have like terms. Like terms is nothing but the terms which have same variable and same power. The terms which have same variable and same power is called like terms. See the examples. X square minus 2x square, x cube, 2x cube, these all are the terms. From this, what are the like terms, what are unlike terms, we have to see now. So we have to check this term x square. Here the variable is x and the power is 2. Here we have the term as minus 2x square. Okay, here the variable is x and the power is 2, irrespective of the coefficient. Coefficient, whatever it may be, you have to just check whether the variable is same and its power is same or not. If variable and its powers are same, those are called like terms. Okay, here the x is a variable, power is 2. Here also x is a variable, power is 2. So we can say that these two are like terms. Now coming to these two. So here also x is a variable, the power is 3. X is a variable, the power is 3, irrespective of the coefficient. Okay, x cube, so these two, x cube and 2x cube, are the like terms. Okay, now unlike terms. Unlike terms is nothing but the opposition of the like. So if we have x square and x cube, x square and x cube, these two are unlike terms. These two are unlike terms because x is a variable, okay, but the powers are different. That's why we can say that these are unlike terms. Now I have a doubt, sir. I have 2 and minus 2, sir. 2 and minus 2. So is these two are like terms or unlike terms? Here we need to consider that constant part. So constants, both are constants. That's why we can say that these two are also like terms. Okay,